Yo, welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back, guys. Hope you guys are doing great. Another day in Mamaris. And as you can see, the weather is incredible, guys. 30 degrees already. I'm sweating. Anyways, after last night, we've had a good rest. Today, we're just having a chill day. We've decided to book some trips. So stay tuned, keep watching. There's more trips to come here, and you will get to see it, me enjoying them. Anyways, guys, for now, we've just come for a quick lunch. Obviously, doner kebab. You know how we do it. And hopefully after lunch, we are planning to head to a Grand Bazaar, just to have a look around, shopping and stuff. Hopefully, we should be going on a trip tomorrow morning, one of the trips. So again, as I say, stay tuned, keep watching. This is Mamaris Man, holiday mode. Peace! Yes, doner kebab time. I've got the mixed doner with chips. Salad in there. And you're going to have a cold Sprite, man. Right, we're going to enjoy our lunch.
Ramonas.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. This lovely lady who's the restaurant owner serving us. Give us free fries for the baby. To be fair, the locals are very very friendly, and when we've got kids, they really looked after us. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna enjoy this doner kebab. Until the next one, keep watching, and I'm gonna enjoy it.
One hour later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, we have just reached the Grand Bazaar, as you can see, in Mamaris, and the shopping experience starts here. It was quite a distance, obviously, from our hotel, so we had to take a taxi, about 25 lira, about £2.50 really for six of us, so it's not bad. Anyways, we're going to start the shopping tour from here, the Grand Bazaar, Mamaris, and let's see what we can find.
Moments later. Longer than a few minutes later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, as I said, we'll look at it later. Hello. I thought we'll look at it later. Anyways, guys, as I was saying, we are in the Grand Bazaar. We've just entered, and as you can see, there's shops on either side, and as usual, face cover is requirement, but it's up to the individual. Some are doing it, some are not. We're looking and we'll come back. And as I was saying, the shops on either side, you get everything from. We'll come back, we're just looking. Okay. Super. We'll come back, inshallah. Thank you. We'll come back, brother. We're just looking first. Thank you. Right, as I was saying, shops on either side, there's everything from clothes, souvenirs, glasses, watches, electronics, whatever you want. Anyways, we can explore a couple of hours, see what he has to offer, what shopping we can do, and as we progress, obviously, I'll update you guys. So keep watching, there's loads more to come. Right. So welcome back, guys. Right, as I said, we are in the Grand Bazaar of Mamaris. Done our first purchase. The missus bought a watch. He started the price with 150 lira, got it down to 100 lira. It's not bad for a watch. Anyways, looking around for more stuff. Like I said, there's a lot more, from souvenirs to sunglasses to watches, electronics, you name it, Turkish delight. Anyways, as you can see, it's a lovely place to be. It's sunny outside, sun is shining, and it's kind of cool inside. So it's nice to be here. Anyways, as we're walking around, as I said, there's a marina just outside. We'll have a walk around there just to get some fresh air as well. So this is our day today in the Grand Bazaar, just shopping around and looking around, exploring basically Marmaris. So stay tuned, keep watching, loads more to come.
Damn! 2 hours later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, we've just done some shopping. I bought a tracksuit, Mustafa's bought a Versace tracksuit. I've bought off-white tracksuit at the bottom. And we had to bargain, man. But we pushed it down and got a good price. Hopefully when we get to the hotel, we'll show you what we bought at souvenirs. Basically, we're just going around. We need some money changed. So just looking for a change place so we can get some money sorted. We've got a trip tomorrow, as I said. And we're going to need some money, obviously, to use. But as you can see, this is the Grand Bazaar area. We've just come out the other side. And as you can see, the town is hustling and bustling. It is quite busy. There's people around shopping. So it's quite nice to see people out and about. The weather's still nice. We're enjoying ourselves, so stay tuned, keep watching. As I said, as we carry on and head towards the marina, obviously, I'll update you guys. For now, we're just going to send some money and hopefully head to the marina. We've done the shopping a lot. So stay tuned, keep watching. More to come. Peace.
A few moments later.
Yo, yo! So welcome back, guys. Right, we finished our shopping for today. That was the Grand Bazaar. Hope you got to see. We got some bargains, obviously. We bought what we had to buy, sorry. Anyways, this is the marina. As you can see, boats around on my right-hand side. Lovely, the weather's lovely right now. Wind's nice. We're just gonna have a quiet chill down in the marina. Just look around and we should be getting a taxi soon, heading towards our hotel again. Anyways, guys, as I said, this is the marina. That was the Grand Bazaar tour today, which we really had to visit. And as I said, tomorrow, keep watching, because hopefully tomorrow we've got more trip coming up. We're going to a few different islands. There's a market as well. We've got to stop there, an hour's break, to do some shopping. And that would be our next day. So stay tuned, keep watching. There's more to come. As we go ahead in our Turkish delight holiday, if you like. So Marmaris, this is it. Stay tuned, keep watching, more to come. Peace. Yo, welcome back again. So as I was saying, guys, we're at the marina. As you can see, the small boats in the back here, these are taxis basically, and they charge you to take you to different locations, obviously, in Marmaris, wherever there is water access, obviously. It's sick, man, because you can just get your private taxi here on a boat and it takes you to different locations of Marmaris. Anyways, this is the marina, guys. As I said, we're just going to chill out, walk around, enjoy this evening. I think there's a police helicopter just there. Anyways, stay tuned, keep watching. There's more to come, guys, as we go ahead in Marmaris.
Damn! Moments later. 1 hour later.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, we are back in the hotel after our shopping spree, and this is one of the things I bought off-white, blood. Off-white, as you can see. Yo, the design is sick. Anyways, and Mustafa bought the Versace, obviously, jacket with a Gucci, Louis Vuitton handbag. So it was alright, it was a good bargain. We had to push and get a good bargain. Anyways, that was the Gun Bazaar tour, guys. Hope you liked it. We've just come back to the hotel. We're just gonna chill, freshen up, and head out for dinner. So stay tuned, keep watching. Peace!
Damn!
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Yo, guys, hope you can hear me properly. Just to give you the glimpse of the party strip. This is the main party strip. I don't know if you can hear. There's music everywhere, restaurants, shops everywhere, and this is a night vision, the night view of the party land. Can't believe it, this is Turkey, man. Basically, where we are in Marmaris is a touristic, obviously, location. So everything is catered for the tourists, and as you can see everywhere, there's party. This is the party strip, basically. Yo! Basically, everywhere. Right, left, everywhere. This is the party land. Woo! Right, left, wherever you turn, there's party everywhere. The whole strip, basically. Shops, restaurants, and they're all jamming, they're all partying. Just there. Thank you. Anyways, guys, we're heading to the hotel. Hopefully we're not late for the show. There's some belly dance coming up. Hopefully we're not late, because the dinner took up our time. Anyways, guys, enjoy this last view of the party.
Woo! Damn!
1 hour late.
Hey!
Moments later.
Thank you.
Yo, so welcome back, guys. Right, this has been our day today. You saw the breakdancers, you saw the belly dancer. Anyways, guys, it was an amazing night. Amazing day today again in Mar Maris. And today, obviously, was the Grand Bazaar day. Anyway, stay tuned, keep watching. I'm going to wrap this video here for tonight. Stay tuned, keep watching, because tomorrow we've got Watch It. So stay tuned and make sure you watch it. Peace!